This is a Pilot Pro CNC router. This one is the 5050 model. I just finished putting this together for Dave, and now I need to test drive all three axes, and I'll do that simultaneously. The X and Y axes are traveling at 120 inches per minute. The Z axis is traveling at 70 inches per minute. This machine uses high wind closed linear bearings. Preloaded ball screws. Heavy-duty extrusion, 6061 aircraft aluminum, capable of engraving fine-pitch circuit boards and powerful enough to handle aluminum. This one's ready to start making some chips. Thanks for watching.